A nested table is a table within a table. You can see the document has a table with one row and two columns. If you want to insert a table into one of the columns, you can do it. Move the cursor where you need to insert table by pressing Shift and Enter keys. Now click on Insert and insert the table with the number of rows and columns you need. Now you can see a table is inserted into the first column of original table.